Pag isa ang gumagawa niya, hindi ka nabibigyan.
Kakaupuan mo lang yan.
Meron pa ng mga?
May mga sizes. Pino yan. 90 yan. 90.
And one eggs also.
Di ba dati ganyan naman ang mga nail file natin?
Expensive kasi.
Okay? I touch to see I remove all the line or not.
Look like a natural man.
This one also is good. This one I do it ombre, so the ombre it's big color. So if I have little, if I touch and I don't feel with the line, it's okay. But if I see the, okay, I will start gel. The base coat is the real glue between the nail and the product, so I need to put an hole. Okay? And if you see this one, it's very watery, so it's not be cold. So it's not be thick. I put a machine 30 seconds, please. Okay, the machine 30 seconds. The primer just in the original nail, the base coat, and all. Okay? I have two techniques to put. I have two. This one is pink, little pink.
Color.
Just shiny pink when we do it. Okay?
It's nice, that one.
And the customer will like it. Yeah. So we can do the four last one. Do the five. I put here in the middle. And I like to use this one.
You know, for
design. Design. I just put like this and square.
kuko.
Pero hindi.
And we should know about the gel. If we have damaged nail, if we and if you see, I do here in the middle, little bit up. I have bump here in the middle. Because it's named apex, we need it to be more strong. It's not fucking easy. If we do it very flat, it'd be easy to break with anything. Sometimes you have to cut the machine.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Ok